everyone, welcome back to another video of mine. If you guys are new to my channel, hi, my name is Jessie. So as you guys have read in the title, today's video is going to be a review about the Wet n Wild liquid lipsticks. Now I have been dying to try them out, but before they weren't on sale, and then John Ray and I went to Rite Aid, and guess what, it is buy two get one free, and I'm like, yeah! Yes. And then luckily, I got all 13 shades, which I am going to swatch to you today, for you today. So, a little bit of story about this one. I was looking for all of the colors since they were on sale. I was hoping that all of the colors are available. Sadly, I think there are three colors that are missing in the rack. So, what I did was I looked in between the liquid lipsticks and I found all of the shades. I mean, like, who could have done that? I know somewhere out there did that on purpose, you sneaky little bitch. All right guys, I'm gonna tell you right now, spoiler alert, these liquid lipsticks are amazing. Why am I doing this? I have no idea. They do last all day, but of course, if you eat something that has too much oil in it, it will be removed. There will be a stain on your lips, especially the dark ones. They do leave a stain on your lips. Do not worry, they are not gonna look disgusting. Actually, I love the fact that it leaves a stain because it was even. It's not the patchy stain. Now, the price point is good. The pigmentation is good. Some of them, I'm not gonna say like it's super streaky. They do dry really nicely and they don't crack my lips. If you guys are like me, sorry if I have so much likes. If you guys are like me who has very dry lips 24/7, I suggest that you put a little bit of lip balm under it and then put it on top, and then you are gonna be good to go. They do not bleed at all, and that's really amazing because the lip balm didn't really overpower the liquid lipsticks. I am really so happy that I got these babies for buy two get one free. Go to Rite Aid, go to Walgreens, and I'm not so sure if CVS does the same thing, but they do have sales sometimes. Buy two get one free, buy one get one 50% off. You can't see that deal anywhere else, and you can't even see that online. So to me, that was such an amazing opportunity for me to share this to you guys, because these are really amazing liquid lipsticks. So without further ado, let's start the lip swatches. Thank you. So those are all the shades, guys. Which is your favorite color? Let me know on the description box below. And if you are still not part of the Sassy family, go ahead and subscribe because I upload Mondays to Fridays, and I will see you guys next week. Bye!